Hello everyone, today is November 6, 2015. It is day 86 of my ACL surgery. Sorry about my hair, it's a little crazy. I've been at the beach and hanging out here in Puerto Rico all day. My name is Gabriel Martinez Bohanini. And today, guys, has been a great day. Did some presentations with my man Samir on behalf of Blue Ocean Global Technology. A lot of cool stuff, but I'm here to talk about my ACL and just something small that I've been working on is, you know, finding that range of motion. You might be asking, why the heck are you sitting like that? That's weird. But I'm just kind of trying to lean back. If you can tell, as you can tell, my butt on my heels of my feet, but it's easier said than done, so I just kind of do this right here, and that's how the therapist kind of told me to sort of start leaning back, and what that's going to do is allow that motion and that flexibility in my legs, because I really plan on doing a lot of yoga once I'm able to, start bending and doing everything, which I think is right now, so I should probably already start, and I will, just got to get cleared for that, and I'm really, really excited about that, because as I'm going through life, I'm finding myself I need to focus a lot more and do a lot of different things. So, it's good to spiritually enhance myself so that it can transcend to other aspects of my life. So I'm excited about that. I'm excited about kneeling and doing this exercise a lot. I know this is a typical yoga position or things like that. So, just keeping it one day at a time. One cool thing about this has been...
I'm going to send you back to day one of ACL surgery there. We got to be careful.
This guy.
One thing you got to love about Gabby is he is a man of passion and slippers. Purpose.
And slippers.
And one of the people that brought Gabby and I together was Seneca, who lived from 4 BC to 65 AD. One of my favorite Seneca lines, of course, is, "It is not the man who has very little that is poor, but the one that desires more." And when I met Gabby, he needed a little bit of a muzzle, and he just would not stop talking. And he still has somewhat of a proclivity for the very same, but I gave him this book on Seneca, and he came back to me and he taught me something. And he came back and he said, "Samir, and they say a wise man is one who knows he's able to do without friends, not that he desires to do without them." And I realized that this young man is on a journey. Of course, this is a chapter in his life in terms of ACL recovery, but just another step to greatness. One day at a time, the beauty of the future. Mr. Lincoln, wishing all of you a fabulous November month.